Siri, don't move.
Okay, this chain on this one 150 is basically ribbon tight. You want your chain to be able to move 1/8 back and forth. This thing's chain's real tight. The problem with too tight of a chain is wear out your bearings quicker. So how you loosen your chain on a 150, you've got two nuts on the top here. You'll loosen these two, this one and this one. Now, underneath each of them is a nut. You have to screw that nut up, because if you don't, you'll have the same tightness. Right underneath here, you'll screw that up. I would suspect to get this so it moves 1/8 of an inch, you're going to have to do 1.5, 2 rotations. You'll have to play around with that. But that's how you loosen your chain. And again, you want it so you can move that chain 1/8 of an inch up, not ribbon tight. This is way too tight.